Today, Arthur, totally. I'm running off to Mexico tomorrow with my hairdresser, Arthur.
She's right. Love is something you do, expressed in actions as well as in words.